Well, the class was great. It's good to get the knowledge from Qingye and, you know, things that I hadn't learned before and I needed to know. And, you know, not only has he systemized his curriculum, but then he also systemized the teaching of his curriculum so that he has a good, strong group of teachers. It's great.
A lot of information, really helpful. Opened my mind up to a lot of different ways of teaching and just things I haven't seen before. I teach students normally, just in regular classroom settings, so this is going to help me with that too.
It was a good class, a lot of information. As you teach stuff, you know, you begin to learn stuff. I noticed a lot of stuff that I was teaching over there, the way Qingye teaches it, it's a lot simpler, which is very important for the student. Let's not make things too complicated there so that they can learn. It was awesome. I really enjoyed it and I had a lot of fun from learning. Thank you.
It's a great class with Mauricio. You're not really just learning just techniques, you're learning how to teach those techniques and how to teach the system that Mauricio has been perfecting over the years. Great class.
The instructor course was very good. Gave me a different aspect on the techniques I learned in class and now how to teach them, and helped me understand, and especially teaching like people who don't know anything already, and it was a good experience.
The TBJJ instructor program is an awesome program for anyone who's interested in learning how to be a jiu-jitsu instructor. The class teaches you how to run a full jiu-jitsu class effectively. It teaches you how to communicate to your students effectively. It teaches you how to be a leader, a role model. It also teaches you how to set the tone or the culture for an effective gym. It also not only will it help you improve your teaching ability, but it also help you improve your jiu-jitsu game in a more technical form.
Okay, so I did the instructor's program here at Tanguino Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu about a year ago, and I think one of the greatest things that I got out of it was the fact that I was able to really reinforce all of my techniques because the fundamentals are thoroughly drilled into you. And another great thing about it was that I got to share my love for jiu-jitsu with everybody around me, getting to teach kids and teach adults classes, and it's been a really great experience all around, and it was definitely worth it. And I think it's something that everybody should attempt at some point in their time doing jiu-jitsu.